Bonjour, my name is Etienne de Swart. I am the founder of Etat Libre d'Orange, a perfumery located 69 Rue des Archives in the Marais in Paris. We are at the crossroad of Rue Pastourelle and Rue des Archives in the true heart of the Haut Marais in Paris. Etat Libre d'Orange is a perfume house created in 2006 in close association with GIVAUDAN and MANE, global leaders in the fine fragrance industry. The fact that we are located in the Marais puts us in the heart of all that is exciting and notorious in the neighborhood. We draw on the energizing influence of the art, culture, and fashion of this district of Paris. Our boutique on the ground floor of our offices is 100% dedicated to the perfumes and to the brand Etat Libre d'Orange. Our original fragrances are based on ingredients that are 5 to 10 times more costly and radically superior to those normally utilized in the industry. Creative perfumers take inspiration in these materials and from the daring, often rebellious themes, the playful, the joyful, erotic, seductive fantasies which contribute to the creation of the perfumes. Our perfumers are given complete creative freedom in the composition of fragrances. This liberating approach allows them to develop vivid, genuine, honest olfactory expressions. They are not subject to the constraints of major brands who are obligated to invest a large portion of their budget in publicity and merchandising. Their creations are not submitted to the whitewashing of money men. Over 50% of our budget is devoted to the formula and raw materials, rather than the business of promotion and marketing. And we have the support of the grass giant, MANE, in our aggressive quest to keep the emphasis on quality. In our fragrances, we like very much to use contrasting IDs and materials that can lead the way to unique, original formulas. For example, jasmine and cigarette sets a cold, honeyed apricot tobacco against an absolute of the eternally feminine jasmine from the region of Grasse, the world's perfume capital, which produces over 2/3 of France's natural aromas. The result is a scent that evokes both the lightness and darkness of seduction, as personified by icons such as Greta Garbo and Marlene Dietrich. Virgin and Torero was conceived as a battle, a conflict in which animal notes confront the tuberose and the outcome is up in the air. We respect the intentions and ambitions of our perfumers. Thus, Hotel Slut, as created by Nathalie Festower, noted for L'Eau des Merveilles by Hermès, is intentionally powdery, with notes of lipstick and leather, in an effort to convey a sophisticated seduction in a prestige hotel bar. Our perfumers are encouraged to follow roads less traveled. Child Divine kicks off with orange flower and marshmallow, upon which notes of coffee and tobacco are imposed and thus combines the spirit of a seducer with the mischief of a child. Rien, which is nothing in English, is one of our most powerful perfumes with the force of a sexual afterglow. Antoine Lee, the perfumer, has given this scent a disturbing fragrant trail, inspired by a masculine-feminine version of Dorian Gray. Our fragrances have received accolades from the perfume industry. Jasmine and Cigarette, as an example, was selected as Perfume of the Year by the New York Times in 2007. In 2011, Like This received the Specialist Prize awarded by the Fragrance Foundation of France. In In association with the distinguished New York shopping destination Henri Bendel, Etat Libre d'Orange conceived Bendelirius, a scent that will celebrate the Emporium's chic heritage. If we go for name dropping, we've been visited by many celebrities ranging from Ewan McGregor to the King of Morocco. We take great pride in our original, audacious fragrances. As an alternative niche fragrance house, Etat Libre d'Orange can afford to take risks. And through our sincere risk-taking, we have become an authentic and respected force in the perfume industry. When you are in Paris, we'll be so happy to welcome you at the boutique where you can sample our work and experience the talent of our perfumers.